Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to studio session number 123. I'm Abel Miller, Gridworks One, and for tonight's show, we will be listening to some music and doing some liquids over here. It's going to be an interesting one. We're going to mix it up a little bit. We've got some new music to listen to, and while we do that, I'll be playing around here with the liquids and some video feedback. For tonight's lineup, in order, we're going to hear something from the Aldrich Terrier, or the Aldrich Terroir, however you would like to pronounce it, because I probably do it wrong all the time. That's what we're going to lead off with tonight. We'll follow that up with something from Peach Ops. And we'll close things out with another track from Wowzill. So the music is going to be fun and interesting. And then the liquids that I'm going to be doing are here. And if you were around last week, you might notice that I kind of made a few minor adjustments here to the scene and to the setup. And we definitely get into some different, weirder, or newer zones. I have one camera feed that's there, and that runs into video waves. Software from OnJJ Creative Coding. Oh, thanks. Wow. Wowzill. 23 months. That's crazy. Thank you. And thank you for your music. Like I was saying, we run the one camera feed into video waves, which I manipulate the video feedback with. And other than that, that's really the setup for the light show. A little bit of other flavor in there, but really nothing too crazy or different than what I've already described. What else is there to say? I don't know about you, but out here, it's cold and rainy / snowy. So I'm glad to be in for the show. I look forward to it every week, and I'm glad to be able to keep going. On the horizon, in the next couple of weeks, I will be on sabbatical at my job. So that means I will maybe have a little bit of time to keep working on the light show and the live stream, and I will keep you posted on that. Potentially may be able to get back into doing some movie video remix stuff in addition to the light show. So we'll see when we get there. We'll cross that bridge once I get past the next couple of weeks, and then into the holiday season, which is coming really quickly. Hope you all had a good Thanksgiving, and or whatever kind of holidays you participate in with your friends and or families. Let's go ahead and get started. One thing that I did forget to mention: running time for music tonight, we're going to be right around the 1 hour mark. So tonight's show might be a little bit longer than some of the last few. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. But it should be fun. And let's go ahead and get started. Grab yourself a beverage or whatever substance you prefer. Enjoy it in the appropriate amount. And I'll talk to you after the show. Let's have some fun.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, friends, thanks for hanging out. Wow. That one was for real. Had a lot of fun tonight. I hope you did too. We had plenty of great music to listen to from the Aldrich Terrier, Terroir, leading us off, followed by some music that we had from Pete Shops. And then we wrapped things up with something from Wowzo. So I thank you all for participating and for sharing some tunes with us tonight to play with the light show. So really overall, I did want to say big thanks to everybody who shares music and tunes with me for the stream, because without that, we wouldn't be able to hit any zones, would we? Really just whatever I'm doing over here, that's just me messing around. And it wouldn't be the same without some good music to listen to and to improvise with for the light show. So extra special thanks for that to all of the contributors to the stream. Following that, I would like to say thank you to Antler Jones for the raid earlier, a little bit earlier in the stream. I wanted to say, thanks to Killer Gorilla and, Anarchy and Bedrock and some of the other friends from other streams that stopped in for the evening, or at least for a little while. It was great to have you here. The plan is that we will continue to keep doing these studio sessions. So we're at 123 today, which is, well over 2 years. I think in another, couple of months, we'll be getting up to 3 years here. So weekly studio sessions here, doing the light show. It's been a crazy, crazy voyage, and I thank you for being here with me. I'm gonna wrap things up right about now. So thank you for again for being here. Hopefully I'll catch you next week, and in the meantime, be excellent to each other.
Thank you.